next. It's a middleweight matchup between Assassin and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Assassin is 18. Assassin is 24. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Kingston, Jamaica, Assassin. And now, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA.
Assassin. Assassin.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go.
Let's go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Assassin. White trunks for Assassin. Found a home for that. Assassin with the 1-2.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
He's down. Hard diving punch.
Great position.
He's got him mounted here.
In the half guard.
And he winds up on top. Very nice sweep, winds up in his guard.
Vicious
nasty elbow.
Elbow
lands to the head.
Big takedown.
Oh! He's got a guillotine here, Mike.
He's got some space now.
He popped out of the guillotine.
Up. He blocks the hammer fist. And they're up. Great punch by Assassin.
Wow! Oh! Oh, he's definitely hurt now. That was a big shot. He's in big trouble, Mike. Punch for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Check it out again. Boom! Right on the button.
And here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rugliotta is...